All right. Try to speed it slowly up. Let's just try 10 meters per minute. What is the speed?
4.7.
Okay, we are maintaining register. I see. Now we're not seeing the mark. Stop a second. Move the sensor a little bit in. Yeah. Try again. Go. We have good mark. All right, so now it will correct a little bit. Where's the deviation? Oh, 0.4, all right. Okay, we need to go a little bit left. Can I do that here?
Mm-hmm.
I'm adjusting 1 millimeter left, so we'll get it right in place here. Yeah, now it's perfect. And we are maintaining the marks.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. All right, try to okay, du må godt tage de der fra. De der ark skal bare gå væk. Det der, så det er kun gode ark, der kommer nu. Okay, then we will collect now 10 good sheets at this speed, and then you can get them emailed down to see the accuracy. Getting pretty good reading accuracy. We can see the die-cut deviation here, 0.15, 0.19, 0.2, 0.1. Okay, then let's use the last. Could you exceed the speed to 20 meters per minute, just to see? And tag de der ark fra, så vi har dem der, der er gode nu. We just have a little bit of wet, so we're going to try to push it now. Push it to 20 meters per minute. Så laver vi en anden stak, der hedder 20 meter per minute. Now we are at 20 meters per minute. Now we are out of web in a second. Okay, take the speed down now. All right, perfect.